Artist Sweta Jain studied art from Ravindra Bharati University, Kolkata. She is a practicing calligrapher as well. Colorful depiction of Rajasthani girls, redefining wildlife art, investigations into tribal forms, peeping into abstraction, Sweta jiggles not only with subjects but experiments and implements new techniques every time. Though by and large her works remain figurative and deal with emotional reflection of the characters she portrays, her mastery in handling color and form to create a balanced composition can be seen at its best in her recent canvases. Sweta's horses, serene depiction of Buddha and floral paintings are receiving accolades from everyone. She has participated in many group shows and exhibited her paintings in solo shows as well. Sweta is showcasing 21 paintings in the Virtual India Art Festival.